get this thing going.
What up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're playing Skate 3, a game we all know and love. Bored, and I want to play a game, so I figured I'd stream it. I wanted to play some more Skywalker Saga, but I don't have enough time to be streaming that right now. I will later. I plan on streaming that later whenever I get back, but I gotta leave here in like an hour and a half. So, I figured, why not stream some Skate 3? Jump on and see if anybody joins. But, okay. I like to play this game on and off, like whenever I'm bored and I just want to do something, I'll just hop on Skate 3.
Look at this.
Go to this drainage ditch. Yo, I should do some challenges. There's only one death race left that I haven't done. Could do a photo. Shoot photos with pro photographers. Do that. Garage grind, the easy spot, little bit of danger, over troubled waters, there she blows, and wayward waterfall. Let's go with a little bit of danger. Let's just teleport there. See how it goes, Coach Frank. I'm tired. Also, about like 5 minutes ago, I spilled my I had the strawberry lemonade sitting here on my desk, and I was setting up everything to stream, and I spilled it, and it went, well, like half of it went on my power strip that has everything plugged into it. Thankfully, there wasn't an explosion and a fire.
I want to see you hit
Burnett spots this
ledge,
and figured it
and
was time to get
over
the top. The gap is pretty huge, and the only easy way to shorten it is to grind out the ledge and then make the gap. Holy moly. Alright, start challenge. If any of you are watching this, I am not a professional at this game. I just dick around and have fun with it. See, like that? Completely missed the ledge. It's clean, though. Get something dirty on here. Alright. I gotta jump on that gap. Or that ledge. Not like that. Come on. There it is. Get me over there. That counts, right? What gap? That was the gap! What are you talking about? Grind the ledge to make the gap. Wasn't that the gap? Oh my god. Come on. Get me on that! There it is. Get me over that. What am I? That's the nastiest 50-50 unintentionally. I like that speed, bro. I'm not a speed glitcher. I don't know how to do all them. That counts. Thank you.
Oh, you
I already did that once. Thank you. That's the picture when I'm coming up.
Check it out. Whichever one you want.
Oh, that's filthy. Maybe that one? Or that one? That was the certain clearing it. We'll do that one. And it's right in the middle. Can't even see me. What kind of edit? How do you make this look better? You don't. Put me on that page and have that in the background. Better than me in the middle. Better than me just being in the middle. Rewards! 10,000 boards. That's it? I didn't even own it? No, because I didn't do it first time. What other challenges can we do? Challenge map. Film. I might do another photo. Dozer grind, garage grind, the easy spot. Over troubled waters, there she blows. Might try this dozer grind. Loki might try that. Let's check to see if everything sounds good. sure that's Dozy.
Man, you ever grunted the top of a bulldozer?
No, never.
Austin, do that. Do it right here. It'll make a good photo.
Let me make a post on Snap real quick. Join the live. I put on... Just do it like that. And then send it there. And bingo. Golden. Let's start this challenge. Dozer grind?
Yeah, let's start this.
What's going on here though? What? Give me a little stepper. Why does it not let me do it? There we go. Ah. Ugh. That's a good boy. I'm an idiot. I'm a moron. I gotta jump a lot earlier. Count it. What? That was dumb. That was dumb. Maybe it's the wrong side. Maybe I can come over here. You want some more? You want some more? Oh! Dude. I am not. How are you jumping this high? I can't even get up that high. Come on. How is. Was that a board slide? No, that wasn't a board slide. I heard it with my own ears. Metal contact. What was that? Alright. Give me in there, coach. That's a grind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see what it looks like. Just a little taparoo.
Yo, pick the one you like.
I mean, that's the only one where there's contact. That one's gnarly because it looks like I'm literally about to eat it. I guess that doesn't look good, but whatever. Good enough. Good enough. Good enough for me. There we go. We got 10,000 boards. Check this. We good. All right. Honestly, I want to go see if I can go see if I can land something crazy out here. The observatory. Dude. My back. Just broken 1,000 places. What? Get up. Oh, what's that? A little hollow meat right there? I'll come back. Let me get over to my spot. Let me get over there. Let me get over to my spot. Yep. It just flew. Let me set a marker. There we go. Okay. Hold up. Go around here. Let's go around here. This is something dirty for sure. Nope. Try to do a front flip. Didn't work. Here's something. This might just
Skiwi.
Oh my god, I'm filthy. I am disgusting. I do not have a skiwi. Is my controller destroyed? We'll be able to get this. Oh, nope, missed the rail. And if I would have hit the rail, I would have died. So, that ain't it. That would have been nasty. Give me back to the top.
Give me back over here.
Hold up. Good enough.
Yuck.
That was, I don't even know how I did that. Coffee. Yeah, that's not bad. I'm gonna do it. I'll just do something little.
Keep speed, keep speed.
We're trying to go. I don't even know what that was. Got it. Got it. All right, let's see if I can get this.
Bop.
Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, man, give me some speed. Give me some speed. Give me some speed. Give me some speed. Swope. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Road rash. Road rash all over the place. Try that again.
Yep.
Oh, that was disgusting. Crossbone 550.
Yep.
Or 540.
Yep.
How do I do the... How do I, like, flip my board to where... I'll still cough in it, though.
Oh!
That didn't work. That didn't work at all. Yes. Let's get it. I'm gonna try to hit it again. Where's the flip? I must be pressing something. Oh, why is it letting me flip whenever I drop in right there? No flip there? Okay, I'm pressing something wrong. I'm just a moron with the controller. I don't know how to use the controller, apparently. That was madness.
What?
Whatever, dude. Give me back up here. Give me back up.
Yep.
Skadoosh. Air gives you speed. Speed gives you... I don't know what I was trying to accomplish there. That was just dumb. That was just dumb. Ooh, backwards. Don't know how I landed that, but I'll take it. I lost all my speed. Come on. Something to work with here. No speed. None at all. None. That's Deese. That's not Deese. Oh my god. Laggy a little? Yo, Burns is here. Andrew, how's the, how's it sounding? Is it laggy? Got a tip that it might be a bit laggy. Oh, it does kind of look laggy. Maybe that's just... Oh yeah, I'm dropping in frames. Hold up. Hold up. What's going on here? Just fine now. Okay. If it happens again, let me know again. I'm gonna watch it on my phone. Rip dude's back. Thanks, Burns.
I lost all my speed. Come on. Something to work with here. No speed.
It's not lagging for me. Andrew says it's not lagging for him. Maybe it was just... I looked over and I had like a drop of frames. Whoa. Well, that didn't work. Try that again. I gotta get that flip on the entry. But I'm just... Oh my god. I just can't use a controller. I don't know how. Take it away from that. I'm gonna hit that in a circle.
Ooh! Give me the flip.
I'm pressing something wrong when I'm going to flip. Oh. Oops. Let me do that. Damn it. I thought I could do it quick. Hit that turn on him. There was no quick turn on him. There it is. Ah! Let me have this. Nothing. Try to do a backflip and I just look like an idiot. Why do I do this? Oh, I pressed that button to go back under my feet. Dumb. My goal here is to clear the bridge while in the coffin position. I've done it before. Or maybe clear the bridge while doing the Christ air T-pose in midair. That might be the bridge. Like this. Yeah. I might... Well, that didn't work. I might try, that might be my goal here. How much time do I got left? I got like an hour. Andrew's dabbing. It's kind of dabber. How'd you get that emoji? Hang on. What? How's Phil? Alright, we're gonna get this one. Didn't get it. That's insanity. But there might still be. Whoa! Yo, clip that. Just kidding. That was cringy. I don't even know why that came out of my mouth. I am Superman in this game. I am Superman. Oh. Alright, let me try something else. Let me go to the Super Ultra Mega Park. Super Ultra Mega. Super Ultra Pi 555. How do I donate? I don't know how you donate. I saw that you had a little, I don't know if you're still here, Andrew, but I saw that you had a little little tip section or whatever in your, like, your description or whatever, and I'm not gonna lie, I wanted to ask you how you did that. Oh, I didn't set a marker. Okay, I'm an idiot. Hang on. Super Ultra Mega Park. Teleport. Now we gonna set a marker. I'm gonna do it like this. That was sick. I don't even know how to do that. This is where I like to go. Oh, just kidding. It's not gonna let me. We're going this way. Up there. Jump that. Here. Jump that. Jump that. Like happy bird. Oh. Never mind. Got no speed. No, that's boring. Get me over here. This is what I'm here for. Slow down. Grab your board. Yeah. Whoa! I didn't mean to do that. Little marker. Alright, now we're going slow. We're going nice and slow. Oh, no, we got speed. Oh, we got speed. Yep. Shattered both my ankles. Oh, that's got speed. Hold on. There we go. Nice and easy.
Yep.
And nope. Nope. I want to go through that doing coffin. Oh my god, I wasn't even looking at my screen and I'm just going off right now. It's for when Mr. Beast watches my stream. Dude, one day, Jimmy will see your stream. And he's gonna be like, you know what? $20,000. This works. Oh. Get me back in there, coach. Where was I? I was like right there. I'm gonna try that again. A little bit of speed on it. Speed on it. There's the angle. Okay, I hit the ramp. Get me back here. Oh! Place it great. Oh, that's the wrong button. Alright, place the marker right here. And then we can do this, and hope for the best. With a backflip. Oh, death. Oh! Every bone in my body. Shattered. Maybe not every bone in my body, but definitely every bone in my legs. Yeah. Oh, my feet slowed me down.
Yeah.
Oh, that was kind of nice.
I mean, come here.
Let me just nice and easy. Grab the board, maybe. Get on his good side. I did it, and I didn't even mean to.
Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that?
Oh my. What's he gonna do down here? He's gonna hit the coffin again. Hit a nasty. You do like a 50-50 while laying on your board coffin style, that would be sick. Well, that's just death. Go back this way. Get it back to work. Have a good one, man. Have a good one, Burns. It's good to hear from you, man. gotta get off in like 20 minutes. Plenty of time. Plenty of time. Get some dirty on me. Try to get forward with it. Alright. Let's do like two more challenges. Haul of meat can literally suck my meat. I hate that. They're hard. So you just like, you hit these crazy ramps and then you just bail and you see how badly hurt you can get. And I can never, I mean, I can do them. It's just, I don't necessarily find it fun. It's just repetitive. And all you can do is just move. Like you're literally off your board and you're just trying to break every bone you can. And I'm just like, just give me a challenge. Don't just make me kill my person. Groin hits, I have 9. It's not easy being me.
Yeah, what up?
What up? Easy spot.
Yo, how quick are you on your feet?
I call this the easy spot, but it's anything but. A quick flick is necessary to gap between these loading bay blocks. Start challenge, let's get it. Let's see what I'm up against here.
Yep. First try Fridays. Let's do this.
That was it?
That was perfect.
That's why they call it the easy spot, I guess. That was easy, dude.
Yo, pick a frame.
It's a gnarly frame. Run with that. Run with that, then. Alright. Well, that doesn't count as the one. That doesn't count as one of the two challenges that I want to do. Own the spot. I know that's got to do with like a lot of tricks and stuff. Team promos. Street contestants. Or contests. I said contestants. I'm an idiot. Contests. What's a street contest? Campus competition. Clang banger. Clang banger. That one sounds dope. Teleport. Teleport. You know what, Mr. Clangbanger? Oh! You know what? I don't need your clangbanging. I don't want none of your clangbanging on around here. Oh, this looks sick. Am I in a ship right now? Why have I never been to this location? Or I'm in a barge. Yeah. Oh, letter word. Am I in a barge? Or this was a barge? Ooh. Another challenge. Another challenger for coin.
Hello, harsh barge.
Do you want this word? Start challenge.
For a little harsher barge. Here's where we separate the sea chickens from the tuna nuggets. First round is solo. Solo, you can taste the tetanus. Hope you got your shots.
So low, you can taste the tetanus? I don't know about that, big boy. Alright, round one. This is solo. Solo. Just a little something. Just a little something. A little something. Let me get out there. We'll switch action. Be at 6k and nobody's even at 3.
Oh, that was some in and out.
Ooh. Is this even a challenge? Ooh. That deserves way more points than I got. Time run out. I'm at 10.4. Maybe something else? The pop show. Oh. Better. That was the thing you're showing?
All right, judges, you done with your math? Let's take a look.
Yeah, take a look.
How's first place treating you? You're up there all by yourself.
That's treating me pretty good. Pretty good. I like being in first place.
This isn't the kind of place that'll make sailors happy. It's a dry dock, but we're gonna skate it solo style. Round two, make it count.
What? Where am I going? Am I just going straight?
French people's a remake. Opposite of a rat.
Where am I going?
Oh.
They're already at 7K. Not bad. What's the most? 1 half point right there? 421? I think that's point too high.
That's some exemplary skills being distributed.
I thought I had enough air for that. Ooh, I lost all of my momentum. And I have 50 seconds. For me. Give me something, dude. I don't have the air for this. What's that? What's this? What's
this?
No, dude. I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna lose this round, bro. That's like, what's up? Crazy. Like that? Or like that? Come on, don't make me do that. Land that. Land this. Oh, that was embarrassing. I did not do good on that one. That was like my only impressive thing. Impressive. They were separated by 1 point. So really, I only lost by like 200. That's so easy.
First place, you're killing it. Now Bobby's is chicken parmesan.
Oh my god, bro. That's a three-way tie. Did I win? I did win. 20,000 boards, I'll take that. Hit something nasty. Oh my. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't go so good. It's another challenge I can do. There's one death race. Should I save it? The final mountain race? What does that even mean? Final mountain race? Should I do it? How long have I been streaming? 33 minutes? I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Teleport. I got to. It's a must. It's a must. All right, bet. Final mountain race. Ward, win the race. Oh, win the race in under a minute. Or what is it? Minute 40. Win it. Okay, if I win this race in under a minute 40, I get more boards. That's dope. I can do that. That's easy. Surely.
Man, I strapped up.
Holy moly, we got a lot of boys. All right. Oh, you ain't got it. You ain't got it like me. You ain't got it like me. Put the ollie on me. Put the ollie on me.
I am fast.
You're not. You ain't got air like me. You ain't got air like me. This guy's trying to take me off my board? He's bad. Make 8 points. Give me in there. Got a minute left. Or killed it time. Oh!
That's the nice.
Oh, on that one.
Shoot. Come on.
First try.
Let's go. Let's go.
That was easy, bro. That was a final race. Look at that. A minute 26.
Minute 26.
14 seconds to spare. 13 seconds and... wait, 13.3 seconds. Doesn't matter.
I did it. That's all that matters.
Speed Demon. Achievement unlocked. Holy moly. 40,000 boards. 400,000 boards sold. New product unlocked. Screaming hand board and blue bullet wheels.
Bet. Pleasure doing business.
Absolute pleasure doing business. That was a gnarly race. I'm not even gonna lie. I didn't even know you could get out of this or like get into it just from there. I've been trying to hit this all the time.
Alright, what's another one I can do? Hall of Meat, I don't appreciate. Maybe I'm wrong for thinking that. Completed. Let's do a Own the Spot. Drainage Ditch. Library Exit. Splitter. Stadium Bank. That sounds awesome. What's a Stadium Bank? Play OTF. I don't know. On the lot? Nah. Photos.
Let's do another. There She Blows. Let's do that one. Teleport. Teleport! Oh. I've hit six pedestrians. Oops.
Oh, hey, what's up?
What up, bro? There She Blows.
What? All right, time to put those thighs in motion, bro. This is a pumper. You're going to want to blast through that square bowl, feel the burn, shoot through the pipe, and then air that entire side bowl. Got it?
What?
Anchors away. Let's joust.
Carbon pump this. That's how you want me to do it?
Come on, man.
That's it. You want me to just come landing out right there? You are. I was gonna say, is that how you do it? You just want me going back and forth on my board? Oh, you want me to clear that. It doesn't, none of them look good. None of them look real. So that one. Yep, where I'm just floating. The most photoshopped magazine cover you've seen. Cool new Thrasher gear though. That's what it's all about, baby. That's what it's all about.
Man. University District. All right, I'm going to do one more death race, and then I'm going to call it. This is for
2,500 boards. I've already done this one before, but I want to do another race before I get off. Because it'd be fun. I like doing races. Holy moly. Where's the race? Where's everybody at? Or what? Don't make no sense, nah, nah. Don't make no sense, nah. Why is it now on this? Okay. Well, I didn't want to play this one.
Ready to race?
Not ready to race. This is not the one I wanted. This is not the one I wanted. Quit challenge. Yes. This is where I wanted to be, but this is not where I wanted to play or do a challenge. Yep. I know this is... I thought I've already beaten this one. Hang on. Hold up. Target is... That's it? Just beat my personal best? My personal best is kind of up there for just hitting one little thing. That wasn't it. You gotta get the speed on it. What was that? I don't know what that was. It didn't have any kind of plan behind it, but it looked cool. I'm an idiot. Why do I even try? Why do I even attempt? I didn't even do anything. I gotta do a flip with a, I don't even know, a Christ air. I gotta do some, and that wasn't the flip. I wonder if I can jump over it completely. Jump over it completely, go into that tunnel. That's a lot of, need a lot of beans to do that. Like that wasn't even that was nothing. Don't even know what happened. No speed, no air, no nothing to do anything. This is like a, just gotta get lucky, cause look, no air, and I'm jumping. Not like that. Like that. Speed. No speed. I don't know why I thought that was gonna be good, but it was definitely not good. What? I let go of it! Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Mm. I'm a moron. Why do I even try? We're going here now. We're abandoning that. We're going all the way down the hill. Oh no, you're going to deactivate. Oh. Going all the way down this. Going on my knees. Even over the stairs. Come on. That's a dirty up here. Still on my knees. Still on my knees. Let's go over the stairs again. Keep going. We made it. Excuse me. Pretty professional coming through. Excuse me. Ma'am. Thank you. We'll turn around, ski. Coming back. You thought I was done with you? Nope. Bop. Oh. We hit a nasty one on you. See ya. Where'd you go? Oh, way to dodge out of the way. Way to dodge. I'm proud. No. Pretty sure it's where I just was, but whatever. Same difference. Oh, 47. Oh, it is. Shooting for 47 minutes. Oh. See if I can do. Scoop. This is where I used to practice everything. I used to sit in this same park. Well, playing skate for me, but I used to like get home from school, do like what minimal homework I would want to do, and then I would just sit and I would practice on this old place. That. For those. I mean, it's the perfect practice area. You do whatever. You don't need to build up a lot of speed to get over the rails to get a bunch of air. It's quick and easy. One hand plane action. Jesus. Just better than your average guy. Oh, unless you do that. Oh man. Alrighty. I think that's where I'm gonna end the stream for now, guys. I will be streaming later tonight. I'll be playing the Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. I'll be playing the third episode, Revenge of the Sith. But thank you so much for watching. If you stayed to the end of the video or this long, make sure to go to the description, check out all my socials, show me some love, like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and have a great rest of your day. I hope to see you guys in the next stream.